It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
That dude got the decked out armor.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB.
KGB.
I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Is this supposed to be my character? The guy that can't talk through the microphone?
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
Whoa.
I'm Sean.
Shandy!
Follow me.
Oh man, Shandy. I can't remember if it's this game or not, where you have to get Shandy from her boyfriend in the club.
We're here.
Goodness gracious, that was something.
Didn't expect them to be on business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
Oh, we got the binoculars.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
Did I just rush right in? Oh, my!
We gotta move!
Oh, I think that I'm Tom Cruise. But bitch, I'm Bobby with that tool. Oh my god. How am I supposed to live up to these expectations? That guy had a rocket launcher, first off.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
How am I supposed to live up to these expectations? I feel like I'm gonna drastically let down everyone on this team. There's no way that's me, right? It's me. Oh wait, it's not me?
There. What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a Putin attack, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
That's me.
Oh
god.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
All right, Asha. Let's get shit done. I'm aiming in. I'm zoomed. I'm kicking shit. I'm punching stuff.
Position. Let's take him out quietly.
All right, well, hold on. Let me just get up here. All right. Run me through this. What do I need to do here? What button do I press? Get your ass over here, boy!
Matt.
you
I think
saying.
A simple stab would have been.
Deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Matt Miller, you asshole.
Yeah.
Oh, so I... You know what? I didn't mean to kick you. That's my bad. All right, I got your back. No problem.
You should be nearing the missile.
Ugh! Well, we just, like, took all of them out. Are there any even left? Oh, there's one. Nah, you ain't going nowhere, my boy.
Ticket personal.
Why would...
I should have killed you with Steelboard.
Well, maybe ticket personal.
Woo! Oh, there's still one in the corner over here. Boy, you better bring that ass here. I got infinite ammo?
Cyrus has seriously lost.
All right, that's it. Oh, crap. Anyone else over here? I'm walking like I gotta take a shit.
Matt, can't see what's going on.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Woo! We got 100 people down this motherfucker! Move! Ah, to damn! You trying to die? All y'all trying to die, apparently. I ain't expect that. Who was that?
Don't sweat. I got it.
You have some sort of secret powers I didn't know about? Oh.
This way, people.
Jackie Chan with the shits.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
Whoa, I didn't even see that person. Woo, what you doing over here, boy? Oh my. Y'all watching some weird stuff in here. I got him. Everything's good. What's going on in here, fellas?
Yes, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr.
Why C. opens doors? Okay.
We'll be on mic.
I'm trying to hit headshots here. Maybe I shouldn't worry about hitting headshots. What can I have to hit headshots. What can I say? Did we kill everybody in here? Oh, no, we didn't. Woo! My boy had the goods?
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
All I got is this gun? Okay. Well, come on, we had to go up here, so hurry up. I gotta walk like I'm taking a shit. Get into position. How'd you get up here already? Nah, whatever. Motherfuckers! Suck my dick! You ain't going nowhere. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit! What we got jamming over here, boy? Hey, you want me to kill this dude? I got A6, my boy. Sorry, Matt. I know. Oh, the Irish whip into the wall. I am all right, thank you. Oh, I can run now. He freed me. I'm free. I can run and roll.
Get ahead of him.
Steal an insolent child.
Hit him with that German suplex. That deadlift German off the floor. Ooh! Oh, he thinks he's better than me. Oh, no. I've been stabbed. And now I'm about to die. Well, maybe not. Maybe you're about to die.
Damn it. He lost the nuke.
How? Run!
The
Oh, no.
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Wait! Cause I miss you, baby! Oh!
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
It ain't over!
You said, hey, Bill, how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all high.
It ain't over!
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Come on, Matt!
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving fast.
Oh, the thumbs up! That was quite the intro to Saints Row 4. Call me El Presidente, boy. Zero Saints 30. What is that? What is all? Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Chief of Staff Benjamin King. Benjamin motherfucking King. Vice President Keith David. You ready for this, player? Yeah, we got a lot of stuff. The hottest people in politics. Who's our president dating? Oh, is this like a, what we can kind of make him look like? I guess we'll start with him. Let's mess with him. Male. I guess we need to make him as white as humanly possible, because that's what I am. Yeah, you're gonna be massive. You're gonna be 100%, 100% strength. All right, that's pretty white. Yeah, there we go. Now we don't want any body mass. Age. Oh my, my man's seen some stuff. We'll do that sex appeal. That's about right. All right, now let's see. Oh my God, you can. A little bit of the freckle gimmick. Now, hold on now. Time out. Where's the scar over the eye? That'll have to work. Unless this is something else. No, okay. We'll just keep that. Eyes are fine. Eye color, we're going to go with green. Chin. This is so ridiculous. You can sit here and mess with this stuff for hours, man. All right, let's see. What kind of hair can we get here? 2K's got to catch up with the hairs. This game came out forever ago. Yo, we got the Kuwabara haircut. That's what's up right there. Let's see. There is so much stuff you can pick. Anime. Oh my. Trying to the French yo, the AJ Styles joint. Mohawk. There's one with the shades. Yo, that's pretty lit. That's like the Scott Hall thing almost. With the braid! Yo, that's pretty sick. The regular cut. Damn, James Falcon just got the regular cut, huh? Let's see. Falcon's, okay, as I was gonna say, Falcon's like a middle of the line kind of gimmick. I guess we go with dark orange. Eyebrows, that'll work. And then we'll go with that gimmick. Let's see. Facial hair, he's got to have. I guess the 5 o'clock is kind of what he's got. And then he's got, it's more like a, it's more like a skin color almost. Yeah, like that. That's pretty good. Makeup. Oh my. Split person. Oh wow, they got a bunch of cool stuff. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do any of it though. Wow, okay. Fingernails. Uh-oh. I was gonna say what? Boys.
A lot of people in the.
I know there has been a lot.
A lot of people.
My,
a lot
today marks a new.
As
a, my fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns about the.
What did you know?
On the campaign trail, I said I was. On the campaign trail, I said I was going to accomplish a lot of things. On the campaign trail, I.
Oh.
So feel good.
How was that?
Huh? If I remember correctly, there's some. There's some wrestling stuff.
Nice job. I got you. Go. Huh.
Hey.
Woo!
Wild Stallions!
Damn, I feel good. Showing you some of that looks good to me. Just lay back. You wanna? Glad to see you. Good Third Street. Go. Thank you very much. It's all good. Hell yeah. This will feel good. How was that?
Huh. I guess I haven't unlocked a lot of them. Check. That makes sense.
You need check you out. What you need is a champion. Give it up. Hey, I'm looking good.
Let's get down.
You ready? Right on. You ready?
Let's go with reigning champ.
You like that? You like that? You're just a dirty little. Watch it. Oh, you saw that? I wish you were half. Come get a taste. Coming at you. We're not giving you. Oh, do you think cockadoo? Nolan.
Oh my.
That's just for you. You wish you were half. What was that? Let me hear you.
Yeah. Brother.
Behold, you're come on. Just the tip.
Jesus.
Back off. Just I'll put you in a body bag. What else you got? Fuck you. Pop yours. Yeah. What?
Woo!
You're out. You're out. You're woo!
Oh my God. All right, we're going with that. No. I didn't know what I was doing there. Gimmick me the fuck up! Let's go.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval ball.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married? Then I'll pay
you. Who's got a tiger? Strippers?
Assassinated? Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Ooh, baby. Let's get into it. What's up, boys?
Keith has some good news.
Go to the press conference.
Looking forward to this press conference.
Y'all looking at that big ass gun?
We've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
That's difficult. That's difficult. Let's go cancer.
Cancer had a good run, but it's time to put it down.
Good choice.
Yeah, fuck cancer.
I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Anybody else want to say something to me? Let me pick something.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to
cut your ass, boy. Would you ever come onto me again?
Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis and a blowjob?
Which one of you is Doris? Is that you? Oh, honey.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Sounds like a fucking party.
Boom.
Man, save me some popcorn this time.
I'm your number one fan!
Oleg just hit him with the goods. How did he even get that far into the...
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
Asha
to...
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
Yeah, I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Well, they're here. That's some alien blasters if I ever heard some.
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Okay, well, Kinsey's tractor beaming her ass up to a ship.
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
We should go save them. Zinyak ain't getting away with my honeys. Get off me, bald ass looking ass! Right, I gotta go to the Oval Office. What's popping in here, boys? Woo! You better back up!
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
Yeah, I gotta get these guns.
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Shotguns. Assault rifles.
I'm meeting up with
this
Matt.
Thing.
I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
What the hell is this? God, I want to grab one of these.
It's you.
Hold on, I ain't done yet. I'm gonna grab this. Oh, I said just the same gun. I'm gonna grab one of these. One of these. This is incredible. Hey, what's popping over here, man? Oh! What's up, pussies?
Awesome!
Oh my god. Just one second. I see you in the corner here, jackass. What's going on in here, fellas?
What the fuck is going on?
I'm coming. Let's go.
We gotta move! Shit, players, save yourself!
Oh wait, that's Keith David.
Man.
Where are you going? We got a lot of people in this room. Oh man, I'm out of ammo. Hey guys, back up just a second. I got this, alright? It's okay, I got this. Back up just a second. I need you guys to back up, because I got this. There we go.
I trained for this.
Hey fellas, excuse me. president of the United fucking States with an assault rifle.
Did you piss off the wrong POTUS, asshole?
That was a headshot. That dude ain't die. Excuse me, fellas.
Take out my cabinet, will you?
There we go. Hit him with that sidekick.
No. Matt, hold on to me!
Matt! Oh, there ain't nothing I can do for y'all. Oh, I gotta reload. Nah, y'all ain't doing nothing to your boy. Woo! Oh my god. Well, I don't think the RPG's gonna work.
How many of you are there?
Here we go! Now this is what I'm talking about right here. God bless America, boys. Alright, suckers. I gotta learn how to use this thing. One second. No!
I'll shoot down every last one.
Damn it! I'm letting too many get by.
So my crew.
How did that one get by?
Took my captain. Come here and fuck with my country. This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam.
Holy moly! It's like that fucking Galaga game! How are y'all not taking this L? I'm not even using my hands to shoot this thing. I'm using my mind. My man's got the hands off the key. Maybe. Honestly, took a lot of shots. We can rebuild it. We have the technology. Or we can just shoot it. That'll also work.
Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Zinyak, your penis skin looking ass.
Well,
what you gonna do?
There. Welcome aboard.
Gonna hang you over the fireplace, you alien fuck!
Damn, this dude's taking a beating right now. What's good, son?
Now. Not so far.
Sucker. Oh, that's just cheating.
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming? Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
This ain't good. This ain't good.
Oh, goodness me.
Okay, maybe it is. Oh. We got that Vince McMahon walk. Get our ass downstairs and fire somebody. What's popping in here?
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home
We got some good food in here? Pancakes?
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast.
You know me all too well.
Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him.
Quick time event pancakes.
I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
I really gotta learn these names. There's a lot of names to learn very quickly.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Little Timmy?
Sure thing, dear.
He ain't stuck in the well? What's going on out here, fellas?
I diddly eye, neighbor.
Fuck you, guy. Woo! Let's go ahead and grab it.
I wonder what's going on in the world today.
The quick time event to grab the newspaper.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
We're driving now, boys.
It's your world. Go ahead.
Move your cop ass out of the way, boy. Hey, what's up, fellas?
They sure are anxious to meet you.
What is going on?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
This is so weird.
Now, damn, I can't kill anybody.
Something's wrong.
This is all. Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
It won't let me hit anything.
There's something wrong with this car.
This is hell on earth.
Oh, careful now.
No! Fuck! I want to kill all you! You're lucky. Zinyak's got me in some nonsense.
Here we are. Why don't you glad hand with it? We got time.
I want to glad hand with these people. They're not even real. I can't even kill them. Hey, fellas. Hey, thanks for voting for me. You're real cool. Who put that there?
Can I get a picture?
You want a picture?
Aw, thank you kindly.
That's all you gotta do.
Looks like it's time.
For what?
Oh my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the... We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Can I kill you now?
How you doing, huh?
What the f*** is going on? Where the f*** am I?
Why are they beating up my car? Oh, we gotta escape. Can I kill him now? Yeah! Welcome to your reality. You're all gonna die. Wait, where do I go?
Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Hey, fellers! It's a good day to live in Steelport.
You need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
Is it this park? I was heading right there anyways.
Wait, brace for... Oh my god!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be
with
you.
This handgun?
Stolen? Okay.
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth, unleash hell.
Who you running at, boy? You better slow that ass down. I'm the motherfucking president, boy. Where the cops at? Where the coppers? Oh, move, lady. Damn. Sorry. You're coming right at me. Let me get these health pickups here. Oh! Nah, y'all good.
You need to do more. Bigger. Hold on, I'm sending you something.
Oh, I can do something bigger.
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Well, I found it. Where's the... He's holding it.
Oh, jeepers, this is
hey, boys! You're all gonna die! You're all gonna die! I told you! I told you all! This is like one of my favorite parts of this game, is blowing shit up. Woo!
You're doing great.
Fuck a car!
Is-
Woo!
Now. Wait a minute.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Fuck that one guy in particular that was right there. Who the hell is that?
Couldn't leave well enough alone.
What? The sheriff's OP!
Push, push and...
What? The sheriff's OP! What the hell? Would you die? Holy moly! That dude was up. Did you see that leap? Yeah, fuck you. Oh, he ran out of drink.
I'm impressed. Where the hell are... Oh, fuck me. I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself. I'm more of a puckish rogue. A rose by any other name. Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me? Charming. See, there you go with those mixed messages again. Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing.
Oh my.
Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN.
Well, obviously I'm gonna interfere. I'm a saint. That's what we do.
Each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken, not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
I'll break your neck, I swear to God. Take your kneecaps out for lunch, will you? So now we're back in the gimmick, so. Let's see what's popping.
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Hey,
yeah,
Kenzie.
I can hear you. How the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kenzie, arm here.
What's good? What's good?
Don't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there.
So his damn bike.
Buy a gun.
Right.
The hell off my bike.
Fire it is.
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those...
Okay, so go to the map. We go in a friendly fire, boys.
Mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Ooh, can I play games on it? I don't play games.
Yo,
can
your
I
phone got games? Woo! Pot of Molly! Oh, shit.
Aw, man, I gotta trade this in for a bus pass.
Yo, hold the fucking phone, boy! What the hell is it? No! You bring so that as right on back here with that spoiler.
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zen systems.
Oh, look, there's a motorcycle in front of you. What are you going to do? Oh, you can't move. That's right.
You
oh.
And find your body. That's what? More involved.
Hey, what about getting me out of this fucking sweater vest? How hard is that?
Oh, stoplight.
Your worst enemy.
Top 500.
Whoa!
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that.
No. You don't escape from me. Nah, you know what? I want this one in particular now. All right, here we go. Perfect. Get the hell out of that car! This is my car!
You can drive forever!
I can drive forever, however long I want to drive. Now, excuse me. I got places to be.
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was, we could get Altor to rebuild it. Add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangers. Maybe some air hockey.
Are you serious?
Excuse me. Got places to be. Oh, you trying to race?
I am.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one.
What was that?
The first day I was in office.
Oh, it's those things he put up.
Wow.
Traffic.
All right, we gotta cut a Yui, I think. Move, bitch, down! You trying to die? I'm trying to get a gun. Woo! Tokyo Drift. Oh, there's a clothes store. I guess he really only destroyed one Saints place. Excuse me. President coming through. Jeez, this place. We pick like the friendly fire on the other side of town for no reason. Like, honestly, there's no other ones around here. Woo! There's one right there. Where am I going? Move! You're trying to die today. I passed like two friendly fires. But this is the one it told me to go to, so this is the one that we're gonna go to.
Did I?
Whoop, whoop, whoop! Swerving traffic, baby. And now we're there. The one friendly fire all the way across town.
Are you sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
Hello? Purchase a weapon. What do we want? Probably an SMG. I'll get that. Actually, we should probably buy all the weapons that we can. Just so we have a plethora of weaponry. Get some ammo. Damn, okay, so now we can upgrade. Let's upgrade. You know, the pistol is probably a good one to upgrade. Because I feel like we'll be burning through these early ones. And I don't think... See, I don't think customizing is even a smart thing to do right now. Because... Ooh. These are free? What the fuck? That is awesome! I must have the DLC gimmick. Let's get this damage up. Clip size up. Do I got SMG skins? Yo, it's lit. Oh, wow. Yo! I'm gonna go with the Third Street Saints gimmick. Do the damage. Lightning shots, 20 grand. Oh, wow. Yo. That is wild. This is crazy. We got the fucking goods.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your
Why
location.
Why are you already here? Get the hell out of here, man.
Have they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Oh, shit. Oh, this pistol don't shoot nothing. Get on the ground!
I just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place.
These joints.
There's a Zin Patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
I got all the gimmick weapons. That's awesome.
Sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Yeah, you're just not good at subtle.
True.
Is there an officer over here? Woo! Yeah, surprisingly, this is not a very fast vehicle. Like, this is actually very slow. I should have kept my other damn car. I mean, this thing shifts into gears like it's stupid. Go to flashpoint. Oh my.
Looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
All right, let me get out the goods. Cyborg. All right. Hey! Oh shit, I ain't doing no damage. Oh, it is a good ass car right here too. What you doing over here, boy? Ooh. Lady, what are you doing? There are aliens right there, lady. All right, well, you asked to die. I ain't know what to tell you on that one. Man, these guns, they look cool as hell, but they are not very good. There we go. Gotta get them headshots, boy.
Hey, gotta lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Dad, delete. All you gotta do is kill everybody around it? Okay.
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Damn, Copper, you got the goods, huh? You, damn. All right. Let's get in this car, because that cop car was so slow. Excuse me, trucker. Nope. Now you made a mistake. Now you made a mistake. All of you on this street have made a mistake. All of you. All right, you're lucky these guns suck. I'm gonna leave you all alone for now, but I'm gonna come back for you later, guaranteed. I'm gonna remember this street too. What street am I on? What street is this? I remember this street. I'm gonna come back and kill all of you. Let's see. Okay, it's on the left side of the map. Yep, that's right here, cuts right here. Yep, I'm coming back later, guaranteed. All right, now let's go ahead and go. We got places to be, people to see. Move! People in Steelport don't give a crap about nothing. They're ready to die, huh? And we're here. I guess that's maybe why she wanted me to go to that gun shop. Can I park my car in here?
Kinsey? Yeah, all your shit's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the city.
What's wrong with him?
That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city. Great!
We got built some.
Great.
Right.
So, what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Sooner the better.
Ooh! Alright, so... The fundamentals. 2,000 monies. Level 2. Hack. While in a vehicle, save it. To drive that vehicle later, access vehicle delivery in your hub phone menu. We just saved this car with the spoiler and everything. All right, so, okay, we got some cash money we can upgrade here. Ooh, that's a good early one to do. Increases cash and XP. Well, there's only 30 some flashpoints in the entire map apparently. So, every vehicle you drive has nitrous. That's a good one. Now we don't want more ammo. Small arms, minor reduction in damage taken from bullets and lasers. I'm not sure. Maybe not. Stamina increase. Maybe the cash boost early on. I mean, part of me kind of wants to get the nitrous, but I mean, 5% to all cash is pretty useful. Let's do that. Let's do the first one. Let's do that. All right. Now we got two quests up on the menu here. Customization. Let's do this. Purchase some new clothing.
Planet Saints into Planet Zin, I want to make sure he didn't booby-trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, then it's probably safe.
Alright, so it's no longer Planet Saints, it's Planet Zin. Oh, we're right by it. Perfect. I don't think we get like an employee discount or anything anymore, but... Okay. Let's get some damn clothes on my mans here. And we don't have a lot of money. We just spent all of it. That sucks. Let's see. None of these tops are doing anything for me here. I don't know. I kind of look like Ravi from iZombie there. I kind of like that. Ooh, Chris Hero gimmick. Tank top. Oh, a backpack. Well, fuck me. Let's see. I'm gonna do it like my kitty. Bulma the kitty. Well, she doesn't have tan eyes, but she has tan on her body. Maybe I should do the secondary. Nah, she got more white on her belly, and then we'll do that. Okay. That's definitely something we're getting. Fuck a chain. Nothing was really... I wasn't really digging nothing there. We got some sick slacks. Yeah, not really digging nothing there. We got the Yeezys. Rey Mysterio would love them joints. Ooh, them, but okay, hold on now. The dad shoes. It's kind of lit, though. 80s. Ooh, I'm kind of digging these. I'm trying to get them all whites. With the white gimmick. Give me these shoes, baby. You can buy full outfits? I ain't know all this. Oh, the Zero Saints 30. Yo, what the hell? That's all me. Hold on, though. I still need my backpack. Yeah, Hey, I ain't paying for this backpack for nothing. Yo, this is awesome. Okay. So, objective complete. Now we need to go... Well, I don't have any money. Upgraded car. I don't have any money. We'll see. I'll take it to rim jobs. I'll see what I can get. Maybe I can get like a... cover for my steering wheel.
Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Yeah, I'll customize it by not adding anything because I have no damn money. Excuse me, pardon me, gotta get somewhere real fast. President of the United States, please move over. Whip! Zen is law above all. Oh, I thought, ooh! Ah! I can't stop it! Jesus, I'm so. Now what the hell are you doing, boy? I ain't mean to do all that. The damn car wouldn't stop. It ain't my damn fault. All right, I gotta go here. I gotta go in here. Thank. I need $99? Damn, that sucks for y'all, because a lot of y'all, I know y'all got money on you, so why don't you go ahead and give it to your boy here before I start shooting out on motherfuckers. Yo, give me your money! I need money! Money! Who got money in here? Honey, you got money? Money! There we go. We got money. All right, we have enough now. Damn, my guy. It didn't have to be like that. All right, we got enough. Now, don't shoot at me. I ain't do nothing. What are y'all doing? So I gotta go in here. You, I'm trying to... Move, bitch. Ain't no one say hit. Move! There we go. There we go. You repaired your... What? What? I gotta outrun the cops. Man, I ain't asked for this. And now I ain't got no more damn money. Excuse me, fellas. I gotta go. Move! Damn! What'd you set up a... What is he doing? Alright. Oh, no. I ain't asked for the flashpoint. I gotta get away from the cops, man. I gotta lay low. No! No flashpoints, man! Get away from me! You're picking a fight with me? No! I'm not picking a fight with anybody, I swear to God. I'm just trying to go here. I'm just trying to go to Rimjaw's, man! Move! Y'all making me get this police officer warning rating and I ain't even trying to. Alright, boys, excuse me.
Can't forget.
Jesus Christ! I am trying to stop the car. Y'all just are in the way. Yo, what the hell is that, my guy? Hold on, no, just a quick second, my guy. What are you doing? What the fuck is this? Get the hell off this! This is mine now. This is... It's called Pulse? Yo, that's wild, my guy. Now I'm gonna upgrade this joint because this is mine now. I got $9. What can I get for $9? Nothing. I'm surprised.
Give me a...
I have to buy a vehicle upgrade? Well, I guess y'all gonna die then. But y'all gonna die to my hands. I ain't using my weapons. Wasting ammo.
Yep, I did that.
The cops are on me again. Where's y'all monies? I need money. Where are you going? Whoa! Give that man the bulldog. Oh. Of course I hit this dude in the nuts. I'm sorry. That wasn't meant for you. The Stone Cold Stunner! Got your ass real quick, son. Where's all the money? Oh, you made a fucking mistake, my guy. Now, where's all the money? Where's the money? Bitch! I know you, you eating food. I know you got money. You eating good, huh? You took a bullet to the head. You almost kind of survived. I mean, like, that's wild. Where's all your money, man? Give you the stunner. Bada boom. See, I should have done the main mission first, but, you know, I got caught up in the gimmick. All right, I got enough money now. I just got to get away from the cops. What y'all boys doing? Boo! Ha! Chaka! Hey! Oh! Lucha! Lucha! Nah, I'm getting the hell out of here. Nah. See, I'll talk to y'all later. I got to go. Damn, the tires popped on this thing? What are you doing? What are you doing? You trying to get me killed? Damn, my guy!
Find now.
Woo! Nah, I ain't gonna kill you. I'm just gonna take it. Alright, we have almost a full police bar. We gotta go. Excuse me, guys. I gotta go. Oh, shit. The copper's right here? Nah, you good, fam. All right, I think we're away from the cops right now.
After this gets jacked.
All right, meter's going down. We just gotta lay low, follow the laws of the road or whatever. Everything's good. We're gonna start going back towards where we were at. Look, cops, I ain't do nothing, man. It was just a misunderstanding, okay? Oh God, they after me. On the road again. Woo! Oh! See, there was no problem. I'm trying to be the good guy here, man. I'm trying to be the good guy. Y'all playing me like this.
I can't believe
Oh, he's... Oh, you, what? I ain't even gonna ask. You good. I ain't even gonna ask. You good.
I'm fucking...
Alright, cops aren't after us.
I don't think so.
Sorry, honey. Come on, meter. Go down.
I thought she said...
I'm trying to get the meter down while also staying near the place I need to be.
You won't live to regret that.
Good guy, y'all better move! When I come skirting around that corner, y'all better know to move. Alright, get me out of this car first. Yo, what is up with all these dudes? Someone took my damn sweet car? I really wanted to use that car. Why'd you? All right, well, I gotta find another car now. Who is shooting at me? Hey, y'all better go on. Hey, man, it's all good, see? You're lucky there's a cop right there, I swear to God. Cops everywhere, man. 5-0 pig fucking swines. Yo, what are you doing, my guy? That... I don't know. Okay. There she blows! Thank you. Now let me go take this vehicle to rim jobs. Thank you. Buy an upgrade for it. Performance. We're going to get the torque up. Okay. Tire durability for show, for show. Thank you, thank you. Yep. There we go. And everything's good. Did I complete the mission? Yes, I did.
I wish I wasn't so scared of that.
All right, now we got a new quest. Learn the rules.
These data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Data clusters. Jeez, I forgot about those.
Why are you sending me after these things? Where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be...
I remember in Gat Out of Hell, I think I had to get those.
I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
So we... Okay. We don't know exactly where they're at. They're somewhere over here, maybe.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
That weird noise.
So it's like right when we came in. I'm trying not to run you over, guy. There it is.
I got one, Kenzie. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Alright, y'all ass gonna get run over. Guess we'll go to this one on the right first.
Oh, I love this song. Kenzie, you gotta sing this with
me. Now. I don't think so.
Come on. We'll let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Come on, now your turn. Come on. And you know it ain't fiction. Come on! Say it!
No.
Kenzie?
Was that a whole car full of soft drinks?
Fuck that.
See?
Oh my.
See? This is why no one likes you. And he steals the colors.
She likes it neat. And he makes it. Hey! Now let's get this next data cluster.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. How is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Holy shit, I actually kinda understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, never mind, you're talking gibberish again.
Ugh. It's simple.
That was easy.
The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Now
cluster boys.
The same language. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
All right, so this is the last one we got to get for now. Of course, these things are spread all over the place.
So, if these data thingies...
clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
Give his people a boost or something? I don't know. You're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind.
Is it that
just
it? Fine.
Accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Shit, Zinyak destroyed my apartment?
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Condemned. Ugh, it's an ugly word. It had character.
He condemned it, and now it's, like, in the sky. I know I can bust through. Bro, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Well, time to ditch the rod. Bitch, I got no words. I got zero damn words. Okay, well, at least I can take out that part. Why is there a van back here? That's creepy. Excuse me, guys. I can't break through one damn fence. Excuse me. You died because I couldn't break through a fence. Not my fault.
It should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
Ooh, that could... I ain't checking. All right, I'll check. How I access my powers menu? Go to powers. Super sprint! Now run faster than cars. You can now jump. You can now climb vertical surfaces with wall jump or jump higher than buildings. Hold A to charge your jump to leap higher.
Oh, this feels awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Oh no, I was gonna steal that car, Kinsey, but fuck, okay.
The code
okay.
says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you
higher. That's the way to go right there.
How in the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference.
I'm Superboy then. I'm legit Superboy. Incredible.
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
Okay.
I'm liking this.
Woo! Got that one
okay,
too.
Now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Come on, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Well, I didn't make it all the way, but
See?
I did get it.
You did it.
Anything else
fun.
You want me to?
But I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
You want me to use my super speed to race cars and shit? Is that what we're doing?
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Damn seconds!
A good drive is all
y'all want to move. Move.
Why is all this stuff here anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
And that means something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it.
No,
and we're able
I missed!
To control the area.
Sounds simple enough.
It did the first time I said it too.
You know it.
Lies.
Damn it, it's getting hard to control this motherfucker. I should jump farther than that, but okay. Keep it going, baby. I don't know how someone does this in 15 damn seconds. I don't know how somebody did this in 15 damn seconds. Oh shit. Oh shit. Silver? That's not bad. For my first one, I'll take a silver. I'll get better at them. If I wouldn't have hit that damn building, wouldn't have been an issue. Ooh, that 5% bonus, I told y'all. That's what it's about. Super jump, super sprint, blazing. See, now I don't even want to use cars anymore. I don't need to. I can bowl them over with my fucking bare body. All right, so we... I know you ain't coming at me, big boy. We do have an upgrade. Okay. Oh, we don't have any damn things. We do have some different quests, though. Okay.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
I mean, I should be able to do it. I can fucking run like the Flash. The hotspot.
Basically a giant
talk to you boys
station.
Later. Woo!
A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Oh, wait, there's a flashpoint right here. Oh, the alien rifle. Oh, can I not do this right now? Fuck. All right, well, we should probably not go in the water. All right, hot spot, hot point, hot 3G, 4G, LTE looking ass. Is this a good gun? I'm not shooting at y'all. I'm not shooting at y'all. I just kind of, you know. That person just fell over. I didn't even do nothing to you. Woo!
Jesus, look at the size of that thing. It always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Damn, this shotgun's eating their ass. There's a data cluster.
Knew I'd win.
Oh, I gotta reload. Just 1 second, gotta reload. Just one more second. There we go. Alright.
Guess I just pulled these out.
Hacking's for pussies. So we gotta go all the way over there. Nah, I left that one Zin behind. Fuck you, my guy. Alright, so we gotta go over here. What's poppin', boys? I got this pistol that shoots real fucking slow, and I'm not gonna hit a single shot of it. And I'm joking.
Get to the console at the base of the structure.
Oh right, sure.
Oh, can't go in there. So, well, maybe we can make this jump. I believe. I believe in the dream. Shit. I don't think we can make that jump. But I'm gonna try anyways. Woo! That didn't work. Okay, so we gotta run our ass over here. Y'all lucky I can't go in this damn water. Must be that lava water. Hey, boys. Damn, that went all around him. That went anywhere but I know. Boy, you done made a mistake. Okay, I just ragdolled that dude's entire life. I'll talk to you later. Okay, I was trying to grab you. He said, nah, you good. Okay.
Reinforcements engaged.
Who the hell is shooting at me? What are you doing up there, you camper? What's this? I got... Whoa, 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 whoa. I hit it with that Jackie Chan. Good lord.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain.
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin.
I think
you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me. Hey, you know.
No, you don't, big man. It's still raining fucking flame from the sky.
There's nothing.
Oh my! Oh no, I can press this X button way quicker than you, my guy. Oh crap, it switches! I didn't know that.
Now that's a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo.
Oh, you mad?
My wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
Oh, we got a new power.
That can't be good.
Screw him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of them training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
Woo! Oh, okay.
So, what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, ooh, bone claws, huh?
Bone claws? Whoa. Bone saw is ready!
To freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
An ice blast?
Awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold your horses. You're gonna put in folks who wanna kill me.
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Still standing!
I love a freeze blast. Captain Cold with the swag. Can I hit all three at the same time? Damn it. Freeze blast you out of the sky? Oh! Good God.
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Is this a simulation? That's not a simulation.
I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess he pissed him off.
You think? Tell me how to get around.
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him.
Oh shit, I missed. Shit, my man's moving with the swiftness. Get that ass back here, boy. I could just shoot you. Fuck a freeze blast.
See? Woo. That works pretty well. Though the real thing
I agree, it's OP. Oh, that was a simulation. Kenzie, you're playing with my heart, baby girl. You're with my heart. You're high in your gold, you're yes in your nose. I got the blast, freeze blast. Oh yeah, you can get different little blast gimmicks. Oh, look at that. Thanks for the data cluster. Whew. Now we need to get back to Earth, so we're gonna break out of this simulation. Oh, you get rewards. I kinda wanna do these a little bit. We'll try this.
This is a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. All right, fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Zin invasion?
Can I call the car?
The news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So we got people left on Earth. No.
Once you're free from the simulation, it can sever your connection to the Zin Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, you know, what are they doing to my body? Is it dirty?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Driving would be easy.
All right, let's get me the hell out of here, boys. Oh! I don't think I can really bowl over a garbage truck. Jeez, the exit is 6 million light years away. That's all right, though. We got this speedy-ass car. I thought I'd take the car because we don't have, like, a limited sprint yet. So it's kind of difficult. You know, you run out of sprint here and there, and it's kind of annoying. So I thought I'd just take the car. I mean, this car's sweet as hell, too. Look at this beast. I'm gonna save this car. I got that. Sorry. Whoop. Save. Oh, timeout, baby girl. Let me go ahead. Oh. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That's not right. That none of this is right. Oh, crap. See, you try to go for a data cluster, and you know what happens? This. Woo! All right, now I'm back on the bridge. Data cluster. Woo! I'm trying to get to that data cluster up there. And data cluster. Where'd my car go? There it is. Excuse me, gotta get back in my car. Gotta drop kick my own car. All right, let's get out of here. I see so many data clusters. So many, look at all of them. Good God, you can sit here and just do data clusters. Maybe he won't. I got like 100% on Get Out of Hell. So that is a kind of fun fact. Is it up there? I mean to, you know, that's kind of my bad. Hold on, there's a shit ton of data clusters here. I'm gonna grab these real quick. All right. Data cluster me up. Whee! Open this door. It's locked, Kenzie.
Kenzie, the door's locked.
Not even
wrong
kicking
door.
It? Makes sense.
Oh, nicely done. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
I don't know how she did all that. What in the hell? They got me with my PPL and my buns. Oh, I'm supposed to walk. My bad. I was looking at my ass, butt ass naked.
Kinsey.
My gooch is out. It's just wild.
Kinsey.
I guess this is where we go.
Like a toilet at a bus stop. Covered in jizz.
Hello?
I'm
throwing up with my asshole out. This is new. This is new ground here.
I need to get that platform.
I need to get somewhere. Because I look like I'm dying. Come on.
Where's Kinsey?
How am I supposed to beat this dude up?
Give me that.
Okay. Oh. We got the montage. We good now? Just need a little bit of action to kick me back into gear. Hello, my guys.
This sure as shit ain't Kansas.
Nah, you got your asshole out, my guy. You definitely ain't in Kansas. That shit's illegal, guaranteed.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, would you bring me? How come I never go on any raids? I got it. Hey, this
what?
Is human.
Got you with the kick. Your ass is mine. You shooting at your friend, man. You really gonna shoot at your friend like that? Woo! You can have his ass. Oh, I was just kidding. Actually, I need him back. Or you can die. Man, y'all got cooler weapons. This is like Halo. All right, go through here.
You're on your way, Kinsey.
Damn, I thought the headshot would have gave my man the shits, but he's like, nah. I got anything else? Okay, we got a Domineer rifle. This is what I'm talking about. Fuck a pistol. Okay, well, apparently the pistol is, better, apparently. You gonna die today, boy. I got you and your brother. I press A to sprint a lot. You'll notice me randomly jumping. I walk in a straight line for your ass. Ain't nothing but a thing. I'm on the platform, Kenzie.
Shit. Kenzie, where the hell are you?
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my. I got some sort of new weaponry. We got the single shot. Don't want to shoot too quick, because then the aim goes all over. I'm at like y'all ain't trying to run down my alleyway. Y'all making a mistake. There's so many, bro. There are so many. This gun is doo-doo sauce.
A noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Okay, thank God, Andy. Guys, I'll say there's way too many of these things. There we go. Some damn clothes or something. Not really gonna be talking to y'all butt ass naked. I mean, look at these muscles. How you doing, Zay?
Gee, Kenzie, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated. Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk? Surprise, Kenzie. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Oh, shit.
Wait a minute. You saved Keith David before me? Why? Because he's more famous? Fuck this.
I passed by him on the way out.
How did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kenzie, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals. Yo, it's lit. For...
Oh, yeah, this is my jam. Lady, don't hurt
me. Don't hurt me. It is lit, boys. Nah, you know, that wasn't supposed to happen, but, whatever.
Wait a minute. You saved Keith David before me?
Yo, I swear I heard this before. This is wild.
Famous? Fuck this.
I'm real bad at this ship flying crap.
I'm on the way out.
How did you get out?
Just so y'all know.
Flying, shall we?
You're right. Kenzie, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, yeah, this is my jam. Lady, don't hurt me.
I might have to pay real good attention here, because like I said, I am trash at this. Yeah. The fact that I'm even still alive right now is pretty nuts. Inverted fucking controls. Okay. I did. Woo! Woo! Sweat off the brow on that one, boys. Oh crap.
They're closing us in!
Stay on target.
Uh-oh. And closing this in. Woo! Damn, it's getting a little tight in here, boys. Did we get out? I thought that was gonna take 100 tries, to be honest. Get us out of here.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. We're taking the fight to Zinyak. We'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just vampire shock.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence. Drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Damn it.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I think I should be able.
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
Woo! Fuck me up. The ship is now available. You can now use gateways to travel between the ship and the simulation. Kinsey and Keith David. Homie, Keith David. Homie, Kinsey Kensington. Lexi Lexington. Gang customization. We got it all, baby. We got it. Ooh. Commander in Chief pack. We're about to get a lot of these. Executive Privilege pack. The Rectifier. Volition Comics pack. Grassroots pack. Presidential pack. Brady Games pack. Dubstep Gun Remix pack. Gat 5 pack. I get it. Gunslinger pack. Pirate's Booty pack. The Spandex Collection. Enter the Dominatrix pack. Thank you for playing the pack. Hey Ash, what you playing pack? Z Zinyak Attack Pack, Element of Destruction Pack, the Anime Pack, Stone Age Pack, Child's Play Pack, College Days Pack, Game On Pack, Bling Power Element, finds new uses for cash, nice. The Polarizer Weapon, Reverse Cosplay Pack. Shit. That is a lot of stuff. Chain Stomp Element. It's a change in all sorts of elements. Wow. Let's check, let's see, we got the Blast Gimmick. Ooh, we got 8 upgrades that we can use. 8 entire upgrades. And we have 5 upgrades that we unlocked for this. Dual wielding the pistol. That's when things really start getting into craziness. Twice as much cast as dropped by deleted simulations. Convert cash to 4,000. What the fuck? I don't know. What's this? Give my money. All right, well, I don't think that's a great place to stop for this episode. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. Remember, if you did, to hit that thumbs up button. Come back for the next video, and I will see you guys next time. See ya!